Give Kids a Smile program here at Charlotte Motor Speedway. Very excited about this opportunity to bring dental treatment and education to Carolina residents in need.
We've got a huge event happening here, a NASCAR weekend with over 200,000 people for the weekend that's come from all over the country. And while we're doing that, we're really helping to make kids smile and make their lives better.
The Give Kids a Smile team, championed by Henry Schein Cares, 3M, Dexis, the North Carolina Dental Association, and Speedway Charities is providing a free dental clinic for hundreds and hundreds of local North Carolina children who've never seen dentists before.
Give Kids a Smile is one of the ADA's premier programs and really has many issues that we're dealing with. Number one is advocacy. Number two is access, but mainly awareness.
We're going to take some radiographs on every child who comes through. We're then going to move them into our clinical area where we're going to do some fluoride varnish and also some sealants on some of the kids. Into the educational area, we're going to go over brushing, flossing, show them how to take care of the teeth from here on out.
NASCAR is a team sport. It's dependent on the whole team. And this project has been a team effort with dental professionals, corporations, public health, the dental society, the whole community coming together to try to help children.
With the support and help from our manufacturer partners, we donated over $11 million in healthcare products to Give Kids a Smile, which is something we're very proud of.
We're excited to leverage our sponsorship of the number 16 3M Ford Fusion and to bring the Give Kids a Smile program here to Charlotte Motor Speedway.
Before I got involved with Give Kids a Smile, I had no idea how many kids lack proper minimal amount of dental care and how it affects their education, which is ever so important for their self-esteem, their ability to eat meals properly. So I want to thank Henry Schein and 3MSB, everybody that's been involved in this thing. It's been a lot of fun.